these bitch-ass cameras. Fuck these bitch-ass microphones. None of that shit matters. And don't let it matter to any of you, because that makes the show about us. And tonight isn't about us. Tonight is about those fucking kids out there. The reason we're here, 6,000 miles away from our hometown, playing at fucking Brixton Academy, is because of all those kids out there. They're the reason that we ain't playing some shithole dive bar in fucking Concord, California, and why we're here fucking doing this shit. So go out there and rule this.
fucking awesome, London. Thank you so much, man. Cheers, fuckers, cheers! We are Machine Head, or some people like to call us Machine Fucking Head. We're going to be doing a little bit of old stuff, a little bit of new stuff, everything in between. Right now, we're going to go back in time to an album called Burn My Eyes. Ladies and gentlemen, this song is called Old Time.
What's your brain on? fucking around.
Fishbowl that we live in. Every day they'll just sit there and come up and, you know, stare in the glass, see if they can see anybody. We don't mind normally, but sometimes we're like, hey, fuck off, man, you know, like, right when you wake up, the last thing you want is like a bunch of people staring into your house. And this is our house, you know, for all intents and purposes. But, you know, on the other side of that, the reason that we're here is because of these kids. So we go out there and we do it because it's part of the deal.
Laundry day.
What's up?
Yeah, you're wacky. Dude, you're fucking crazy!
Yeah, we're real stoked about this. We got Pyro for the first time ever in our history. Concussion mortars, flame jets. I don't even know what to expect. This will be like the first time we've ever even like been on stage and seen it, so we're pretty stoked.
Cases rattle, never
inside of us, letting it out. Walking up heaven's ladder, feeling tired of tragedy. All we go against the grave. Do what they told me, but there's a hole in that plan. What's there in its wrong? We are to dream. Dreams are blue, long, far.
Oh, me fucking hear you!
Yeah. Sky.
and gentlemen, Mr. Phil Demo on the lead guitar. Fucking much, man. Cheers, everybody. Cheers. How you doing all right there? I see a lot of smiles on these people's faces. Are you doing all right, Lunder? How about all you fuckers up top, man? Let me see your fucking beers in the air, everybody. Nice. Nice, man. Whoa. Hey, what's going on? Beautiful. Fucking beautiful. You know, I gotta say, you are the first breasts we've seen in the entire UK tour. Thank you, London. Because we actually draw 99% dudes, that's why. But thank you very much, lady. Cheers! Are you clicking out there? Are you allowed to drink on a Sunday night? Because we're going to be drinking a bunch of vodka, having a bunch of beers with you people. Do you feel like joining us, London? I said, do you feel like joining us, Lord? And hey, fuckers, off of the album, The More Things Change, this is Take My Sword! Everybody! so much, man. Thank you, London. Fucking A. You seen they had a record come out called Through the Ashes of Empires? Anybody in here got it? Awesome. This next song that we're going to do for you here is an 8-minute lamentation on death. Ladies and gentlemen, this song is called Descend the Shades of Night.
Travel on. Hello, Machine Head fucking Riddle.
Fan is a fucking sick-ass motherfucker. It's like so fucking dedicated.
Machine Head fans are some crazy-ass motherfuckers, man.
A Machine Head fan are a special kind of a head case.
Phil Demmel, hardcore, bringing it to you, 2004.
Machine Head!
Phil Demmel, semi-hardcore.
All of us think it's really cool how much the fans have really welcomed Phil. You know, he's been in the band for 2.5 years now, and you know, you'd never know it. You'd think he was, you know, in the band forever, and that's the way it feels. You know, on stage, off stage, it's really cool. Like, we're really stoked, and he's really stoked.
This man's a fucking god, man.
Semi-god.
Nothing without Cone.
Got a fucking Cone.
Fucking South African Cone from Glasgow. We're taking this shit.
Glaswegian shit.
We're
right
taking
here.
This is the man. He is the man. Deuce!
My name's Angus, I'm from Scotland. The Machine Head are the best fucking band in the world. I'm cold and I'm 400 miles from home, and it's all for Machine Head, and it's fucking brilliant. Rock and roll, motherfucker.
I swear on my mother's grave.
No, you don't.
I swear on my mother's grave. No. I've been looking everywhere for a fuck talk just like Rob's. I cannot fucking find
No, you haven't.
I fucking have. I swear on my mother's grave.
No, you don't.
I fucking do.
No, you don't.
I do. I said I'm trying to marry you, so I do.
I don't understand a word you're saying.
For us, like, a Machine Head fan is somebody who lives and breathes the band. You know, for us, like, when we meet people like that, it's amazing, because that's part of, like, what this band is all about, and, like, what we've always been about as far as touring. You know, we have people that take their vacation from work 2 weeks out of the year to come see Machine Head.
It's like, on the one hand, you're like, man, I hope you're not losing your job to do this. But on the other hand, you're like, fuck, that's rad that you, like, you know, dig the band so much that you just want to travel around and see us like that.
Everybody in Scotland loves sheep! Ma!
I am blown away by the people that come up to us, you know, just a huge Machine Head back piece tattooed on them, or, you know, just singing along and so dedicated and so passionate, you know, just true, true music fans.
They love what we do. We love what they do for us. We're on stage giving 110%. We're up there feeling it. We're up there loving it. And they're just giving it right back to us. They're totally just in it, just full bore.
And having fans like that means a lot, because it keeps everything fresh for you, and it makes you want to do killer stuff for your fans, you know?
Manchester is so fucking badass.
You know, the Circle Bit's something that, you know, kind of, we grew up in the Bay Area, and that's kind of where it came, at least as far as I know, where it came from. I hadn't seen it anywhere else, and, you know, it's something that kind of, that started like in the thrash movement, the early 80s thing, and we're from the Bay Area, so it's a tradition that we've tried to carry on, and man, there's sometimes when I look out there and just you see that many people just going, and you're just like, fuck, man.
We're so used to just seeing like all these tornadoes going on in the show, you know, while we're playing, and just like it's kind of the thing that turns you from the band member into the audience, because you're just out there like you're like watching this thing, and sometimes it's surreal. It's like watching a tornado sometimes, you know. It's just like this whirlpool of people, and you're just like, holy shit, you know, like that's just fucking sick.
In the Glasgow and Manchester circle pits are literally some of the most, they're just wrong. There's just so many people and so insane.
We played in Glasgow and just amazing crowd, you know. You feel the whole floor bouncing when they bounce there, and just the huge, just sick, violent circle pits there.
It's good stuff, man. It's great. It's they're real violent, but you know, that's how Machine Head fans express themselves, and you know, it's a good way to blow off some anger.
Brixton Academy is a really cool venue. The way that it's set up, the way that the stage set is, and the little architectural nuances inside the building and everything.
Brixton is an awesome venue. The only complaint about it is that it, like, the floor is slanted, and it's got all these bars kind of sporadically placed throughout there. So you can only get a bunch of little circle pits as opposed to one giant one. But it has such an awesome venue. It's such a great place to see a show.
And I remember that night when we were recording. Rob says, I know there's bars out there. I don't care. I want to see. And I was just like, holy shit. Like, this is going to go off.
But, I mean, the crowd there is just amazing. And what they lack in the circular movement, they totally make up for with the vertical movement.
I couldn't believe that I was actually playing that show, that I was there in front of that crowd. You know, people were 30 people deep and just scrunched together and singing the words and jumping up and down. And I just remember my heart just about to pump right out of my chest.
One of those few bands that really have like rabid fans that like just live and breathe for the band.
Cheers, everybody!
You have made this night so fucking incredible for us, London. Thank you from the bottom of our fucking hearts, you guys. We recently celebrated the anniversary of our very first album, Burn My Eyes. How we have lasted this many years in this fucking business, I have no idea. But in large part, it is because of every fucking one of you lunatics, man. All of you. And I fucking speak sincerely on behalf of this band. You fucking rule, London. Thank you so much. We got one more song left to do, London. And we ain't fucking around. For everybody, off of the album Burn My Eyes, this is Fuck It War!
Fuck it all!
be a circle pit. There, there, there. Spread out. Spread out. Spread out. Make a hole. This is an old school circle pit, motherfucker. Mr. McQuaid. Damn, I'm sick. The blood's red, I am a blood.